Legends, welcome back to the channel. John here with Mrs. John Coupland, and I have been I've been told I've got to dye her hair. This can only go one of two ways, can't it? We've got here Colour Freedom Blonde Supreme Lightening Conditioning Colour. Mrs. John Coupland's going to explain to me now how to dye her hair. Go, how do I do it? What's that? Is that a monkey?
That's the back of my head.
Right.
You're going to part of my hair into four sections. Straight down the middle.
Yeah.
And ear to ear. So you'll have one, two, three, four.
Oh, this is from above?
Yes.
Okay.
So you're going to look in like that.
Okay.
Okay?
Or yes.
One, two, three, four. And that's what we're going to do to start off with. You're just going to simply do that and then I'll take you to the next step.
Right, so you sit down then. And we've got to part your hair into four things with this thing, right?
Yes.
Okay. Oh, I've got, why have I got grips?
Well, it's not going to magically stay, is it?
Oh. Right, okay. Let's start. This can only go badly. So I use this, and I split your hair into four. Right, come back. That's 2 seconds down.
Yeah.
One, two. Yes?
Yes.
This is difficult. This is more difficult than it looks. So I've got to then split the top here across... and get into another 2 sections.
Yep, you're just repeating what you did.
And we have 4 sections. Now what's next?
I'm going to show you how to mix it.
I've got to mix all that now.
Mm-hmm.
Great news. So we've got to mix it now in this bowl with this thing, this brush.
Yes.
Which is covered in cat hair.
I've not washed it yet.
Right, okay. What's the instructions telling us? This can only end badly. What do we got there? What's this?
It's colourant.
Colourant. So this is the Knight and Wilson kit. Where did you get this from, by the way? It's not a Poundland special or something, is it?
Superdrug.
Knight and Wilson Colour Freedom Blonde. Okay. So we're mixing it in now, in this bowl. Like toothpaste. I'm assuming we can't use it as toothpaste.
Of course not. Might make your teeth go a bit whiter though.
Peroxide teeth.
Yeah.
We've also got this, which is the cream developer. I've never done this. I'm so uncomfortable.
How do you think I feel?
Well, how do you feel?
I'm a little bit scared that I'm letting you do this to my hair.
So, just to clarify, Mrs. John Coupland normally pays, what, 85, 90 quid?
Yes.
To have her hair dyed. Somebody spent that money on protons this month. Don't know who that was. And so we're having to dye Mrs. John Coupland's hair with this £12 box. Is it £12 a box?
Yes.
So £24 of potential mistake. Can I mess this up?
Yes.
What happens if I do mess this up?
Okay.
Right, so we're doing the mixing now. Mixing is ongoing.
Mm-hmm.
So we have to put the stuff in with the... What's that called again?
The colourant the and colourant the developer.
The developer, okay. Right, here we go. So while Mrs. John Coupland is developing this, doing what she's doing, let's take a look at this. These are the instructions. Throwing them on the floor. Useful tips before you start. Mixing. Squeeze the contents. First time application. Apply to mid-length. Total development time, 55 minutes. And in that 55 minutes time, I'm going to have my hair cut as well. That could be another video, couldn't it? Okay, fine. How's the mixing coming?
Nearly there.
So mixing for about, what, 30 seconds? In our kitchen. This is a mess. It's a right mess as well at the moment.
So for you.
What's this?
Your gloves.
These aren't going to fit me.
Oh, you've got to wear them.
Okay.
So what you'll do is you'll do this.
Yeah.
Get a section.
Yeah.
Move it out of the way. You do this side of it. And you do that side. Move that out of the way. Get your next section. And like that. Obviously, I can't see what I'm doing.
This is going to go terribly wrong. So, just to clarify... each section at a time, with the brush, dabbing this on, putting it on everywhere that's brown, painting it on, and then moving it out of the way and going again.
Yes.
With my silly gloves on.
With your silly gloves on, because I don't want you to damage your hand.
What? This could only go badly. So first bit's on, first quadrant's done. Second quadrant, how are you feeling?
Yeah, we're getting there. Come on, crack on. Exactly the same as you've done the front.
So we've done the front, we're doing the back.
Yep.
I've made a right mess of this. So onto the back, same again.
Yep. Same again.
Split, partition, paint.
You got it.
Back not working out so well. There's arguments going on. This stuff not looking so good. Ah! Being attacked. Put my phone down. Thankfully, the hairdressing inspector is here. What do you think, Crystal? You're doing a terrible job, Daddy. Mummy is doing a terrible job. We've got all this gunk still to go on. All on here. How long have we been at it?
About 20 minutes.
20 minutes. How long should it take?
Quite a bit longer than this. Yeah. But yeah.
That doesn't fill me with confidence. We shall see. So we've got the first lot on. What have we done? We've done roots.
Mm-hmm.
Take this mirror away. It's filthy, by the way. How's it got that filthy? Got all gunk on it. You've got to take your bits and pieces off, wash your hands. How are you feeling?
We'll see.
We'll see how it goes. So this is how much I've used from the first packet. I'm not sure how much this stuff is meant to treat. How much hair this is meant to treat, does it tell you? We've obviously got two packets just in case. This is Shine Booster Complex, I don't know. I'm not feeling comfortable about this. I'm in fact a little bit out of my comfort zone. But keep tuned and we'll see how it goes. Now we're developing. Looking good. How long have we got to develop for?
When it gets to half past, you'll be doing your next bit.
What will the next bit be?
The mid-lengths and ends.
Tell me more. How am I doing that?
We're going to put a little bit of water into the pot, because I'm already quite blonde, so we're just going to dilute it down a bit, and then you're just going to slap it on.
Slap it on! Slap it on! Slap it on! And let's just have a quick look, let's have a...
ginger am I?
Well, you're not going... We're going a little bit ginger, so it's effectively bleaching the hair. This is only going to end badly, and it could have a big prob. What about all this gunk? So how much have I used? Too much? Not enough?
No.
Look how dirty that is. Disgusting. Cat's happy. She's got her dinner. Cat, look at the mess you've made there. Made a right mess. Right, next thing then, we're going to be just slapping it on.
Mm.
15 minutes later, the cat has eventually finished eating. Her dinner, thank you. What's next? Slapping it on.
Yep.
Let's slap it on. So the slapping on is in progress. I needed some more gunk. But in the time being, I threw all the new gunk all over the kitchen and the floor. So it's gunk central. We're slapping it on. You can see we've got, I don't know, 10 minutes left to do? And then we shall see what happens. And then, my time, I'm getting my hair done. Hooray! Right, so that's it then.
Yeah.
You've got it on. Scare you. You've got it on. Now, how long are you waiting?
About 5 minutes.
5 minutes, and then you'll wash it off, right?
Yes.
How are you feeling?
Scared.
Why are you feeling scared?
Regretting my life choices.
Regretting life choices?
Mm-hmm.
Is it because you know that you're going ginger? A little bit.
Yeah.
Right.
I'm calling the hairdresser out the next day too.
Next time we see you, you'll have lovely, luscious blonde hair and you'll be nice and dry and looking everything good. So Mrs. John Cootland has just got out the shower. That might not have gone as well as intentionally planned. It's gone ginger, right?
Got white.
What's the plan now?
I'm going to dry it and see how bad it really is.
Okay. Crystal, what do we think? Are we going to get in trouble?
It's not your fault.
It's not my fault. Well, I've got that on video. Thank you very much.
At the moment, how are we looking?
Terrible.
How are you feeling?
Terrible.
It could be worse, right? Are you going to be calling your hairdresser?
Yes.
There we go. That's it then. So it didn't go amazingly well, to be honest with you. What do you think went wrong?
I don't know.
That's it then. A little crazy video. Me dyeing Mrs. John Cooper's hair. It not going well. But we tried. That was my first attempt. If you like the video, give it a like. Give it a thumbs up. Please subscribe. And you can follow me on Twitter. It's at John Coopland, all one word. And Mrs. John Coopland is at Mrs. J. Coopland. Until next time, have a great day. And I'll keep you updated. Crystal's not impressed. Goodbye.